Friday, January 20th, 2017, NLL Showdown at Springfield. The Generals coming in 2-2 in NLL play. Springfield coming in 1-4. Anthony Wayne got started very quickly. You see, Braden Womack had 16 points to lead his team in scoring. And then Murphy had 34 against Evergreen on Tuesday. He had 13 tonight. And how about Shallots? 13 as well for the Generals, and a game-high 18 points for Arcee for the Blue Devils. Too much Generals, they win 58-47.